and then he kind of shows the disequilibrium between black females and black males, how the labor market provided more opportunities for black females than for black males, how this disequilibrium meant that more than not black families would be female headed, and so on. And this was in the 1890s that he already was seeing this.